2017, one of the ways I've been honoring God is through discipline. On December 31st, God dropped that in my spirit heavy, and I mean, it was clear as day. Be intentional about your pursuit of me. Be more consistent. And I have been working hard so I can be more consistent in my Bible study and my prayer. I feel like I wanted to be spiritually fit. You know, as a person, you're physically fit when you work out and you eat well. Well, I want to be spiritually fit. I want to pray and read my Bible on a consistent basis to make me have spiritual stamina. God, it's amazing to see how God speaks to you, you know, in your daily Bible study. He never ceases to give me some nuggets just to hold on to. When you get nuggets like that, you can't hold on to them. So I find myself almost every day telling somebody at my job something I read last night in the Word. And it's become kind of a thing where my coworkers are waiting for me to text them scriptures. And honoring God through sharing His Word and being that light. And through doing that, God has shown me so much favor. I mean, at my job, my children are soaring to the point where my principal's like, "Ms. Rayford, what are you doing?" And my response is, "To God be the glory, praying." And she goes, "No, really." I said, "Really, praying." And now, unbelievably, I am in the process of buying my own home. And I just, it gives me chills thinking about it, because it's nobody but God. And He's to be given all the glory. I mean, I love Him. It's amazing how you fall in love with someone and you hear a love song and how that love song reminds you of them and everything they do. Well, now when I hear the song, "You're the Source of My Contentment," oh, there's nothing more true for me now. Like, all of my joy, everything I have, all of my peace, it stems from Him. And I'm just so happy in my life right now because of Him. Intentional.